And today's recipe, we are making toaster cake for breakfast. Very simple. You can have it in the morning or even have it for snack. It's also fine. I have here my two eggs. I have here my 60 gram of sugar. Go ahead and add 1 pack of vanilla sugar in. And I'm going to use my hand mixer. So it's like this, and I'll add 50 gram of oil. You can use vegetable oil. I'm using sunflower oil. I also have here 60 gram of milk, fresh milk. I'll now add my flour. I'm using all-purpose flour. You can add it all in and beat it on a slow mode. This is it here. It should be like this. And I have here some chocolate chips. I'm going to add it in. This is it here. And there is one part I forgot. I forgot to add baking powder. It was right here, but I forgot. So just add your baking powder when you add your flour, and it's fine. But if you forget and you go back, it's not wrong. Just to have the perfect toast cake you are looking for. It's very simple, and the mixture shouldn't be too stiff. It should be very light, like this. So we will continue now. My toaster is preheating already. So I'll just pull this over here and then set my toaster here. Yes, this is it here. I have in here oil. So all I'm going to do now is I'm going to grease my toaster. This doesn't take too much time and you will enjoy it. It's very easy. So all I need is a spoon and my cake mixture. So I'll just drop them here like this. Another one here. It shouldn't be too full. If not, it will overflow on the toaster. So it should be like this, enough for the two space. And just cover it like this and allow it to bake. Lovely people, just look at this. Wow, it's very nice. You can also keep it and then you give it to your kids in the morning when they are going to school, or you yourself, you can also have it for breakfast. And just look at this, look at how beautiful it looks. And on the other way, it's like this. So I'll repeat the same process again. So I have it all done. I'll just take some spoons in here. And believe me, kids love this when you keep them in their breakfast box or lunch box for school. They'll be enjoying it. Just look at this. Very nice and fluffy. Look at this. It's so easy to make and very affordable. Yeah. So we repeat the same process and we are going to see when everything is done. And my lovely people, this is the end result. You can see my toaster cake looking so lovely, fluffy, very soft. Just look at the inside, very nice. So thank you so much, and it tastes wonderful. Kids are going to love this. So thank you guys. I hope this recipe will be helpful to you. You can also give it a try. And please, if you are new here, subscribe, join the family, and let's enjoy different recipes around the world. Thank you. See you again with another simple recipe from me. Bye-bye.